everyone. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Paloma, and today we're going to be out in the garden. All right, so I found my project, and it's this. So the apple tree is starting to die. Do you see this? And we can do a little bit of that skin test, and you see it's still alive right now. But if you look down here, you can see that the roots are obviously outside, and when we water, everything rolls out. So what are we gonna do? We're gonna make a little ditch for it and make sure that the water doesn't roll out, cover up those roots, and do what we can to help this apple tree. Do you see that? This was my first attempt at a garden, and I think we need to get rid of it and converge everything to this side of the garden. Thank you. Oh my phone. Lo tiro. ¿Ves? Se mira mucho más mejor así. All right, I'm gonna show you what's going on over here. I transplanted two of the little plants in here. I'm hoping that they survive because they're pretty delicate and they don't tend to survive. And what I wanna show you is this here. So I removed the lemon and it's over there now. We'll figure out what we wanna do with it. But I think that really leaves us room to clean up some of this, maybe pile it all in one corner so that it can decompose, take out the bricks and stuff and things that aren't needed anymore, and make it look good. Un bucote, ¿qué es eso? Alright, I finished watering, so this is what everything looks like. Here's my hot cocoa. The other one. And then over here. Oh, I forgot to water that. But over here, I also made a couple of things. So here it is. The chili tree that was over there, watered. And then the habanero, not habanero, what was it? Thai peppers over here. I'm thinking of harvesting that branch and cutting that branch off, but we'll see. And then this one was already here, we knew that. And then I moved the rose bush over here as well. I think it'll be perfect, the red with the white. And then on this side, I have my little bell plant that was moved in here. And over here is the crazy part, the part where, hello, we have the banana, though I have to move it because my mom doesn't want it there. Spiders in there, and then you're gonna need some shears. Thank you. Thank you.